Let's talk about this leaked audio from somebody that had a conversation with one of the officials, IEC, who confirmed that, listen, you people of MK should not accept this election, look, this result and this government of national unity, because you guys, you won this year's election. And to those that haven't seen the evidence, that will even suggest that concurs with the official from the IEC. There were, just to name few. In Mpumalanga, they found a place in an open field. They found voting papers that were marked that were not counted for. Not long ago, they found cars with ballot box that were never counted. But the biggest of them all is when they broke into a certain storage where they found a lot of box there, like box after box after box. Yo, yabona that one, it seals everything. If the courts decide against that evidence, I will tell you that they've completely captured the court. That evidence is clear. I have these videos here. In fact, I will see if I can put them here. We saw those things, and they showed us that most of the votes that were not counted for were from MK. And MK produced, in those videos, they were exposed by MK people. MK came up with evidence, and there were police there. They were showing you that, look at this. These are ballot papers belonging to MK part, but they were never counted for. So when these people say MK party votes MK party won this year's elections, I believe them. Like, honestly speaking, I believe them. I was surprised that Ramaphosa won or DA got those numbers. It really surprised me. But there's something as well that doesn't surprise me. It is this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying? Will bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. So I'm gonna play you this audio from this guy who's saying that they had a conversation. Look, this person is saying EMK party should not accept this proposal and everything because they won the elections. But yeah, even Jacob Zuma and MK Party, we know through the letter that they've released, was it on the 7th? Yes. They released the letter on the 7th of June 2024, stating categorically clear that they will not accept this government of national unity, whatever, whatsoever, because they are heading to court to contest this whole thing. And they are heading to court to have the court, I think they are fighting for recount or revoting, right? I know a lot of somebody would say, but it's expensive. Are you paying for it from your own pocket, or it's the government's money? If it's the government's money, then please shut up, because you're not gonna even if they don't do this revoting thing, still that money you won't get it anyway. That's why now they are bringing back load shedding, just to prove one point. They are busy destroying this economy even further. So don't tell us about it's too much money. Even if that money is saved, you're not gonna get it anyway. So let's spend it by having new elections, revoting. But again, take a look at what they said in this audio here.
I wanna get to Kurman Mdoa Aisila. uthi yabona ama MK niyobe nilibele uma ngeke navuma umakhulu nibe niwinile uthi nina niwine ukudlula ngisho NC ningaphezulu kwe NC kwe national ngaphezulu kwe NC uthi lo muntu uma ngeke navuma ikholini kuyosho ukuthi ma MK aniyazi into ebeniyenza anizazi ukuthi benivotelani uma nike navuma ecollegeini ngoba lento abasenzisa yona labantu they force us ukuthi sishintshe ama numbers and basimele uthi bayasimela labantu bame kuthina basitshela ukuthi bhala kanje bhala kanje into bababona ba inumbers eshintshiwe lapha na kuma bhale phepha yabo lawa lapha abantu ba capture kona uthi bayasimela and like we force ukuthi senze ngalendlela abafuna ngayo so uma unqaba overs ukuthi wena impilo yakho uzoyiluza because they will bazofuna i-location yakho then bazokubulala. So abantu ba-IC laba abaphansi ababalayo bafusiwe ukuthi abenze izinto ngendlela abenza ngayo. Uthi nina ama-MK the only thing abe nayenza ngabe nithi asifune recount sifuna ama-vote aid ngoba sinawo lawa akuma-state aid sisebenzise wona. Ngabe sifune recount ya-IC sifuna ama-vote aid bese kuqashwa inhlangano ezimele from kwamanye ama country izobalwa we can new but uzwa alekisi what we can use ilokuzana i Russia we can use i Brazilian bazosibalela la South Africa ukuthi kuhambe kanjani but we can use those people abangaphandle sibe siba hirish umuntu ayisinje ngamanje ukhuluma nami lo nto leyo but I won't mention ukuthi ubani because my and angikwazi ukusenda le voice note ngisimo sokuthi kunamagama abantu phakathi and then naye isibongo sakho sifakile so I'm not gonna send the voice note la and I'm not gonna send anyone kule voice note now right now but the only thing engayisho nje ukuthi no guys zomba ayakasenza ngenye indlela mfethu yabo masitshela abantu abaphakathi IC basitshela ukuthi nizobe nilibele if ningenavuma amakholeji labakhuluma ngawo because nina niwine ukudlula iNC we provincial ningaphezulu.
So what's your take when do you agree or you disagree with the assertion that MK party won this year's elections? I'll tell you this, I'm of the view that they won this year's elections, but again, about Ramaphosa, they wanted to NDA. Guys, can somebody please explain to me something, just this, we'll come back to this issue of MK winning votes. Can somebody explain this to me? Where did DA get this vote? Where did they get their vote? Guys, I'm still trying to find out, who voted DA? You see, in this whole like heist of note, hijacking votes and stealing votes, I think DA is the culprit. It's like, guys, who voted for DA? DA is the reason why we even rose high of our suspicions because when we look at the performance of DA, we're like, guys, let me remind you something. You must go back and watch, was it Newsroom Africa? I think it was Newsroom Africa. If not SAPC, between the two. They called somebody there who was speaking about the fact that DA guys was not campaigning too much this year. They did not invest too much in campaigning. Yes, Abo Papas, they were there and there. But DA did not campaign. You know, if you look at people who campaigned, even EFF this year, they did not have much aggressive campaign, right? And then you had EMK and the ANC who were very aggressive in this year's elections, right? DA were less active, but DA is the most successful political party in 2024 in terms of political growth in South Africa. And I remember listening to this political analyst who said, DA, they are not interested now to gain more people. They are consolidating what they already have. And it made a lot of sense. But suddenly, DA is the number one. Guys, no. Where did DA got all these votes? Guys. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. I would be happy to see a recount. I will be happy to see a recount. No, something is off about EDA. Something is off about a Democratic Alliance. Where did you get all this vote? So far as MK is concerned, a lot of people in this country were very fed up about, they were so fed up about ANC. People's choices were EMK, but MK is number three. I guys, no. I corner. But it's not just that they are number three. It's the fact that they produce evidence that this year's elections were rigged. We saw it. I have it on my laptop, right? I will store it in a safe place in case I lose my laptop. But we have it. We've got the evidence that these people, they rigged elections and AMA elections, and we have evidence that MK were robbed. So the audio from this IEC official, really, guys, for me, it resonates with me. I fully concur with whatever is being said in that video to say MK won this year's elections. Habani gwenje ngoba bawinile abanye abantwana abanikwe gonko iy'mfanelo zabo abanikwe ama-elections. I-MK iwinile, full stop. Hayi lo mbhedo lo siwubona la manje kulokhu kudlalwa ngathi yeyi give MK what is due to MK. MK won this year's elections. What are you saying, when? Get onto the comment section below, like the video, comment in the comment section below. Subscribe. Doing all these things, it's free of charge. Don't forget to click the notification bell. Why? So that when I post the next video, you will be the first to be notified. So it will help you to do the right thing. Till such a time when we meet again, please take care.